popping off here, but I went to go get some lunch, and I noticed there was a flag over here that was torn up. So I'm going to go and take it down and ask the business if I'm able to retire it properly. I will put a new one up, because I do believe I have the right size. Or damn, they're close. I'm trying to find a best camera angle. So we're at McDonald's. Their flag is caught in the tree and it's pretty tore up. So what we're gonna do is I'm gonna put you guys up on the sunroof. I'm gonna switch here to flip camera, as you can see. So I'm gonna set you guys. There we go. So you guys can see the flag. So what I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna go take down this flag real quick, go into the McDonald's, ask them if it's okay if I take it and give it a proper retirement, and then I will also put one back up. Oh, thanks. Glad that you do. By the way, I can see you guys' comments because I have my iPad out and I'm watching from a second account, so that way I can answer any questions that you guys have as long as my headphones stay theoretically charged. All right, so we're gonna go grab a flag. Sorry, guys. So McDonald's is going to come out and help me get it down because I can't reach it. And the reason the camera paused is because my battery was low. So we're just going to wait for them to bring out a ladder. And again, guys, I can see your guys' comments. Oh, there's a ladder right there. Nice. Hell yeah. That's what I'm talking about.
Yeah. You're probably gonna have to. Oh, you don't fall. Yeah. What's that? I would try bringing it all the way down to you. That branch should snap. It's not ideal, but yeah, keep pulling. It's about to snap. Yeah. Try to see if I can give you an extra hand. I'm sorry. If I could get up there, I would. Just know you're going to be famous. I said, just know you just be famous. I've got like 15,000 followers. And I go around the state of Florida just fixing flags.
That's awesome.
Yeah. What's that? Yep. Well, it's more of like an accident. You might be able to wrap it around that that little thing, that's that part, and use it as a cinch, like cinch it down on it and then pull. Does that make sense? Huh? Like, so pull it as tight as you can, wear it off that, take it off there first. Well, now tight, pull the rest of that slack.
back. Sorry, my headphones died. I lost a headphone the other day, so I only have one. It's somewhere in the car, I just haven't been able to locate it. That was awesome, you guys. That was quite an adventure. That was so nice, man. That was so nice. And so we got the flag right here. So thank you all. You guys did an amazing job. We replaced the flag here at McDonald's. That was awesome. I definitely gonna download that recording of that live action, and then I will be uploading that as well to YouTube. And that will be the, I think, 31 flag, 31st. So, all right, I'm gonna hop off here, you all. I hope that you all have an amazing rest of your afternoon. I promise you I do be doing one more. I will try and do one more. Oh, I'm so sorry. I'll try to do one more Instacart before the end of the day. So, I think I'm too busy for a handicapped guy. But, see you guys later. Bye-bye.